knowing François for several years. Starting 10 years ago, in another life, we had decided to go for Lean, and we had typed on the computer, on Google, Lean. François came on top of the list. He was a lecturer at Central Paris. I asked François to help me in the cultural transformation, since Lean is both an industrial and cultural transformation, starting by himself, starting by the people themselves, and also a collective adventure. And so François helped me a lot, transforming the industrial model of Alstom Thermal Power. So we had lean workshops with the management teams, with the people on the shop floor, France, Switzerland, Germany, Poland, Portugal, UK, US, Mexico. We really transformed what was like a garage in a modern factory.
My passion is to help organizations to transform themselves. I'm doing the job so that you, every one of you, can go to this transformation as a collective team together. We will have three sequences: the why, which is the value, the how, which is mostly about relationship, and the third topic, going into action with the why and the how, which means with a different energy within ourselves. What is your relationship with your neighbor now? Raise your hand if it is different from before. Okay. How did you get to more confidence with the other person? With only three questions. When you are aligned, when there is flow within yourself, you are lean. Why were you remembering this teamwork? Because what you have shared with the other people at this moment is unique. You know that this is that makes a difference in a team, and that we make the journey to a collective adventure. Are you fully aligned with the action you're doing right now? Do you, in this action, truly believe this action is the best to do now? If you're fully present to the action, the way you do it, the energy will be quite different.
We want to change the industrial model of launchers in Europe. I have the dream that people work together as partners. Everybody wants to do Ariane 6 and that it is the best way to preserve everybody. This makes me confident that we will succeed together.
Was this below average or average? Was this good or was this great? Thank you.